So this is from our Lani area. Some new tiles. You can't really see up there, but you can see the tiles on the floor. So here we are in the back of the house. I kind of wanted to give you a bird's eye view of what happened with our situation. I think we did worse than anybody in our neighborhood. You know, most everybody had some sort of tree damage and limbs, but nobody had a tree falling on their house and their pool, which is what we've experienced here. And we do know there's people that have lost their homes and have been displaced by the storm. So in no way are we trying to diminish what they're going through or accentuate what we're going through. I just wanted to show you. I know we've had a lot of people asking questions and curious about how we were and how our place is, but I will be taking these trees down. They're just too close for comfort, and you know, I don't even know if they'll survive after, you know, breaking like that and splitting the way they have, and they look terrible. It's heartbreaking, but we're alive, and that's the most important thing, and we're gonna pray for everybody who's in a worse situation for sure. Trying to keep you in the loop. So here is what it looks like from the inside. You can see the tree resting on this right corner right here. And if you're wondering why we haven't cleaned anything out of here yet, is because the insurance company has to come take a look at this before we can touch it. So we've done the best we could do in other parts of the house. Like, we've totally cleaned up everything that was pruned was in here. And we've got everything on big piles over there. And on the opposite side, and most of the roof, all the debris that blew from these trees was on the front and side and all the eaves. So we got all that cleared. Thank you, Matthew. Thank you, Ned. It's pretty incredible when you look at this. But we are, like I said, we are far better off than lots of people, and our prayers and thoughts and hearts are with the people that have lost their homes, lost loved ones.